কুটা কুটা লাগি ব্যবহার করা
Assalamu alaikum everyone. Just like to say thank you and may Allah reward you for all your donations. Without you, this would not be possible. This would not be possible where a very remote area, this poor lady who's gone out of her way to help her, this little child who's orphaned, whose parents have passed away. And most of our parents will pass away and have passed away. But we're privileged that we've got supporting family. Just like this lady came forward to support this young child. I would like to say thank you and please donate generously. Build quality is mashallah, it's very, very good. Normally, people don't spend this kind of money. It's very, very, you know, shabby work just to say someone has given something, but this work is actually, it's quite impressive. These walls are very solid. The reason is solid because these beams is very important. Any foundation is based on a beam. The foundation of this building is all got rods in it with the base. The base of the house is the most important foundation. Without that, the house is just bricks and mortar and so on. But what makes this house particularly strong is because of the base it was built on, and it was done properly. The job, it wasn't a cowboy job, it was a very, very good job. And this house, inshallah, it should last for many, many years. Many, many years with very little maintenance. It's not gonna crack. It's not gonna, you know, fall apart if there's little earthquakes and so on. Because we're so close to the Indian border, we tend to have earthquakes in Sylhet area. It's about 2 to 3 Richter scale, but it does move. And this house should not be, you know, it will not fall down. Just going around, I mean, it's a decent sized house. Just to show you, the base of this house, see these pillars over there? It shows you how strong it was built on. So your money is not wasted. It's gone on a very, very, very good cause. So please, again, I say, donate generously. Because money we have today, it's gone tomorrow. But the reward you'll get in the afterlife. Allah will reward you, whoever you are. So just going around, as you can see, it's gone. But alhamdulillah, Sylhet Aid, with your help, has done a very, very good job. Joking apart, money, as I say, comes and goes, but we do everything for the hereafter. And this hereafter, Allah will build you a house for your kind donation. Doesn't matter if you donate £1 or £1,000, it's still a donation. And Allah will build you a house in general.